Hey guys, it's Jamman. Today I'll be opening a Synchron Extreme Structure deck, and I got two of them because I figured out I just need two to complete the deck. Maybe I need a third one at some point, but yeah, I don't know. This deck comes with fucking nice cards like Solemn Warning, so it's there. Effect Veiler, Rota, Called Haunter, Double Cyclone. So if you just don't want the cards inside, like trade them away, it's still really good to get it. But of course, a lot of people are excited for this deck. Structure deck to be out, and you get a lot of good cards like Stardust Warrior, Jet Synchron, Rush Warrior, like all of you say through those cards. However, it doesn't have a Stardust Dragon, which is surprising. To be fair, Stardust is really common right now to get, so it shouldn't be too hard for you guys to get hold of one. It's got a lot of good support, so yeah, I'll be opening it now and see. There you go, have a quick look at it. And it's also Force Will in the background because someone's trying to get me into that game. Here's the back. I don't know if you can read it there, so it should be clear. Or the cards. You'll be seeing it soon anyway. So here we go. Box. I just opened one for this video, and I'll show you the whole thing afterwards when I open the second one. Right, apparently inside the standard structure deck box package, where you get the standard playmat. So I'll show you that in a sec. Here we go. There you go, it's the paper playmat that you get with every single structure deck and starter deck. I don't know if you like using these, but these are pretty cool as posters for views in your room. Here we go. Don't know if you can see the whole thing right there, so yeah. This is similar to the sneak peek play, the structure deck playmat, not sneak peek playmat, which we have the event tomorrow, don't we, then? Yeah, that's awesome. We've got the event tomorrow, so it'll be similar to this, but obviously it won't be paper. It'll be like proper playmat style. So there's the box, there's the instruction book link, all this shit. Pretty standard structure deck stuff. And there you go, how to play this deck. It tells you how to play it. That's all the instructions. There's probably better ways. Playing it than what it says there, but yeah, there's just, if you're a starter, it's really good to have a look at that. And there's the deck with all the cards. I believe you get three extra deck stuff. 39 common, 2 ultra rare, 3 super rare. That's fucking generous as fuck. And 4 extra deck stuff. That's really, really generous. A lot of cards. It's similar to the hero strike in the amount of cards and rarity that you get from the last structure deck. So let's go and see the cards there. Right, so there is the main card of the deck, which is Stardust Warrior. I believe you need two Synchro monsters to make it, 1 Tuner, 1 non-Tuner. Have a close look at that if you want. There you go, it looks really nice. It looks like Stardust Dragon, but with tits. Look at these great pecs, man. He's got, he's got fucking huge pecs. It's pretty cool. Alright, and another ultra rare Jet Warrior. I believe this is the non-Synchro Tuner that you're meant to use to make Stardust Warrior. And that's the ultra rare. Holy crap, where's the other Synchron? I believe it's the back. And that's Jet Synchron, which is a really good tuner. You can summon yourself from a grave by pitching a card, and if you synchro using it, you search your deck for a junk monster, which is really, really good. Oh, I've not seen this one. Scrap Fist. Don't know what this does, so I'm just going to read it now. Target one junk warrior you control in battle, opponent monster battle. No. Your opponent can activate effects. So it just buffs up your junk warrior monster, which obviously this card
makes your junk bigger.
Yeah, it makes him really strong on battles. Oh, you want to go for it?
It makes your junk bigger.
It makes your junk bigger. Yeah, that's what pretty much happens. All right, so here's the.
Hey, people go on all kinds of websites to make their junk bigger. Just buy this deck and you've got it.
Of course. You should. I'm going to be surprised. There's stupid people out there actually buy it for that. They're like, oh, make my junk bigger. It's pretty good. Alright, now there's Axel Synchron, which is the Synchro Tuner monster that you're meant to use. It's, I think I really like this card. It lets you dump a junk monster from the deck and it loses level by that. Now keep in mind, if you jump a level 5, I quick draw Synchro, it goes to level 1 because monsters need to have levels. And it's a tuner, which is good. Now if you're making this deck, you might want to add cards such as TG Hyper Librarian, and obviously because you synchro a lot and you draw by synchroing, and it's also Formula Synchron, like really obvious ones for synchro decks, and also Shooting Quasar Dragon, because I've actually tested this out online and it's really easy to make it in this deck with the new support, of course. And there's Rush Warrior, which is also a new card in the set, and there's Synchro Carrier. Now I believe the rest of the cards are just replay cards that we already have, but they're really good reprints anyway. As I said, you got like Warning and Veiler. So let's go through Yusei's cards first. There's a Junk Synchron. Ah, you get a pair from this. That's really good. That's why I only got two, because you can already build a deck with just a base set. And there's Quick Draw Synchron. Unfortunately, you only get one. You might want to pay three of this. There's Trail Synchron, Turbo Synchron, Unknowing Synchron, Flurse Synchron. That's quite a lot of Synchrons. Synchron Explorer, Speed Warrior. Speed Warrior, which is Yusei's favorite card. He always summons it, apparently, in the anime. Sonic Warrior, Doppel Warrior, really important card for opening Quasar. Cobalt Hedgehog, of course, really good card because you summon it from the graveyard. It combos with Doppel Warrior. Turning Wear, draw power card. Swift Scarecrow, a level eater, really important for making Quasar. And that's the really nice effect Veiler that we get. Gen X Neutron, Gen X Ally Badman, and these generic cards like Plague Spreader Zombie also comes in this deck. There's Collapse Serpent and Wyvern Burster. And now for the spells, that's common. Limit Overdrive is a new card as well. I don't remember what this does because I didn't use it in my test builds, but return one Tuna Synchro Monster from one Tuna Synchro Monster in control, special one Synchro Monster from your extra deck. And growing summoning conditions, and it's only 1%. So it's basically like a fusion, like L Shadow Fusion or Super Poly, but you can't really. It's basically a quick play synchro, which of course combos with the next card, which is Starlight Junction. Basically, if you synchro summon on your opponent's turn, you shuffle a card in the field to hand. Keep in mind, it's a mandatory effect, so if there's no cards in your opponent's side of the field, you got to shuffle your own card, basically shuffle itself. So it could backfire sometimes, but it's still a great card because it's got the other effect where you can tribute a Tuna Monster, especially when a synchro monster from your deck, which is quite useful. And sometimes you want to make Quasar plays or Stardust Warrior plays. Tuning, of course, one of the best cards in Synchron decks because you can just search your deck for any Synchron Tuna Monster. Rota, really good card, generic as well, so it's good in a structure deck. Also helps the deck because you search Junk Synchron, Returning Alive, Salvage Your Warrior, Dark Corruption, get your Dark Monsters back, one for one, summon your Level E's friendship, go off. Nightbeam, they stop back row, and Double Cyclone, stop back row. That's quite a nice reprint though, Double Cyclone. It could have been MST. This one, Scrap Iron Statue, I think it's for Spell and Traps, basically Scrap Iron Scarecrow, which we do also get. So there's a pair of Scrap Iron which are using these cards that you get. Limits Overrode, I don't know what these random cards do, so that's three. To get Speed Warriors is great. Hold on to good generic card. Imperial Floodgate for Necron. Imperial. I believe it's in here for the Corbett Hedgehog and what is it? The new card that comes with it. Jet Synchron, because if you do the graveyard effect by pitching a card, if it were to leave the field, it's banished. So Imperial Iron Wall, just return it to the graveyard, which is pretty legit. If you say so. Warning, which is really good, and of course the last card, I was looking for that, that's the last card in that pile, which is Junk Warrior, which is Yusei's favourite card, apart from Stardust Dragon, probably second favourite card, I don't know. But yeah, that's the structure deck opening. So now we're going to go into the what we get from two decks. Right, guys, so this is what you get from two decks worth. Get a bunch of cards, like obviously you can use it to build your deck. Some useful cards as well, like Fate Veiler and Warning and Imperial Iron Wall for like general decks that you can play. It's really useful in this deck, obviously, because of the Tuna, it tops a lot of shit, and it, of course, with these combos with cards like Global Hedgehog and stuff. And these are the new cards. The non-synchros are basically Scrap Fist, Limit Overdrive, Starlight Junction, Rush Warrior, Synchron Carrier, Jet Synchron. Some of these are really useful, some of them not so useful. I would say this is probably the most useful main deck card, which is Jet Synchron in this deck, and a bunch of useful stuff for the, obviously because it's a Synchron structure deck, these are probably the most useful ones to make Quasar and go off in your place. And there's of course Synchro Stardust Warrior, Axel Synchro Jet Warrior. Now keep in mind, if this dies, the only target you have is probably Junk Warrior. I believe you also have Jet Warrior as a target, but you wouldn't be able to do that because you only have one, and unless you play two of this or something else that's a warrior, only in the structure deck alone, the only one you'll be summoning is Junk Warrior. But you'll be making, actually you can make him with these two as well, so it's either one of these two that is your target. I think they've done it on purpose, so if this starts, if this dies, you summon a warrior obviously that's level, level 8 or level, which is pretty good. And there you go, that's your Synchron Extreme structure deck, double opening. Hope you enjoyed that. What do you think of the deck? If you got it, let us know your build. I'll probably be doing a deck profile at some point, probably in a couple of weeks, just to show you what my build is to make Quasar. However, I did trade off some of my old shit, such as Hyper Librarian, so I'm going to take some time to get them back. So yeah, see you guys. It's Jam here. Enjoy that. See you later. Take care. Bye. Thank you.